Welcome along, everyone, to Silverstone. Britain has returned the highest number of F1 World Champions of any country that's taken part in this glorious sport. We take our racing very seriously here, as you can tell here today, at the British Grand Prix. The 3.6-mile-long Silverstone circuit is one of the longest of the season, with 18 corners in the current layout. Let's run you through the... Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the...
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. DRS is now available. Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place. Green flag, green flag. We're racing again. Let's go. Green flag. Our teammate by 1.6 seconds.
Winner report. Winner report.
Okay, radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment.
Driver behind.
Okay, Bottas behind. And the gap behind us is 1.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:37.0.
Information.
Okay, one stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy. Pit window opens in 19 laps time. 19 laps. Work, mate, that brings you up a place. issues overtake and burn off some of this energy. Behind is 3.7 seconds.
Stop information.
All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Pit window opens in 12 laps time. 12 laps. time to the car behind. By 3.2 seconds. Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip anytime now. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Gaps of the car ahead is 9.5 seconds. Car behind by 1.6 seconds.
Pit stop information.
You only have to stop once now, one stop left. Your pit window opens in 5 laps time, 5 laps. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 9.3 seconds. Okay, listen, don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look. Overtake button for more power, we need to push. We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 11.5 seconds. A bit of grip loss in the tyres around now, so just be careful. Okay, you're in the top 10. Heads coming to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tyres. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 3.8 seconds. Alexander's coming in for his stop now. Push now, we're boxing this lap. Gap to your teammate behind is 6.9 seconds. Okay, the static over the radio, say it again. Repeat that, I've got some interference here.
Box this lap.
Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, off we go, back into the race. Your late turn in meant we had a slower than planned pit stop, I'm afraid. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. We'll be right back. eight by 2.2 seconds. Nice move. Good job. one of the Haas cars just ahead of you now. Okay, gap ahead is 3.1 seconds. Taking through the yellow flags. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 3.5 seconds. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Front is 1.8 seconds. Get to the end of the race on these tyres. manoeuvre. You made it look so easy. Behind is 6.9 seconds. Past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Nice move. Keep going. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 9.8 seconds. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 9.3 seconds.
Driver in front.
Stroll ahead. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 9.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 36.0. Right, you're falling back by 1/10 a lap.
What is my last lap?
Understood, copy that. car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. So the gap to the car ahead, 7.5 seconds. Car in front is 6.5 seconds. By 11.8 seconds. got a lot of spare energy. Okay to use your overtake button. To the current front is 8.9 seconds. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. gap to the car ahead is 9.0 seconds. Gap to your teammate behind is 16.1 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 8.6 seconds. Race over, take care of the car on the way in.
done a brilliant job, I must say, under some intense pressure to take a well-earned victory here at the British Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
Well, what an end to another fantastic...